The Senators snapped a four-game winless streak on Sunday, looking for two in a row as they welcomed the Penguins to town. Ottawa also trying to snap a four-game losing streak to Pittsburgh. Mike Condon in net, making his eighth consecutive start. We go to the Canadian Tire Center.
Now Ryan in behind the net. He'll walk it out in front. Back to Weidman. Bobby Ryan, one time scores! Power play goal! Bobby Ryan! Broussard battles to keep that in twice. Now it's about Ryan looking for options, using that body to shield the puck. Little give and go with Weidman, and then on his stick, off his stick. And he's able to have a clean shot through some traffic on Matt Murray. Three right now for the Senators.
They look like a well-rested team playing against a club that got in late last night. And deflection scores! Mike Hoffman! Off the Carlson shot, 7 seconds into the power play.
The importance of winning a draw in the offensive zone on the power play creates this goal, as well as running your route. Support goes back to the point. Winouf down low, right through the seam. Now Carlson throws it on a set play to the high slot with the redirection.
Maybe what Pittsburgh needs right now is a bit of a wake-up call. Here's Schultz moving back in. Kunitz, Schultz, centers, loose in front, and sprawling to make the stop is Condon.
This is an unreal save. Mike Condon shakes his head and probably checking to make sure his groins are still attached. This is an unreal left pad extension. They're with the best of the Pittsburgh Penguins organization.
Goes. Shot got through, and it's 3-0.
And it's Tom Pyatt going to the front of the net with the redirection. He's had a real strong game for the Ottawa Senators. Another win in the offensive zone off the draw support, and he gets alone. Sidney Crosby actually loses coverage in front, and Pyatt with the redirection through the body of Matt Murray.
Off Ryan's stick, held in by Cole. Shot is blocked by Turris. Cole again in the final 10 seconds. Malkin scores. And Getty Malkin gives the Penguins some late life here in the second. Or was that tipped in?
This is all made possible by Ian Cole at the point, keeping it in, a bouncing puck. Malkin gets it back to him. He settles it down, chips it down low, run towards, and then Cole actually settles it down with his glove and takes the lane, jumps in, and then Malkin throws it towards the net. Mark Mathot comes across the eyes of the vision of Mike Condon right there, and then there's a redirection by Connor Sheary, short side.
And heads off as well. On Stone at center. Up with it to Zach Smith. Loose is Broussard. Here's Broussard at the way for front scores. Mark Stone has the goal in Ottawa. Has restored a 3-0 lead.
Zach Smith had actually was yelling towards the ref, thinking that Pittsburgh had too many men on the ice. That allowed Ottawa to turn the puck up. Everyone's pointing towards the Pittsburgh bench. Now Smith is able to get it wide to Broussard. And then Broussard just lays it out in front for Mark Stone, who takes it on the backhand. You play with a touch of fear, knowing that they can do damage if you're not on your game. And certainly the Senators were on their game from start to finish and got a huge win in their own building.
After a four-game skid, the Senators have put together back-to-back wins as they take out the Penguins 4-1 in impressive fashion. Bobby Ryan snaps a five-game pointless streak with his eighth goal. That was one of two power play goals for the Sens. Up next, the Senators host the Leafs Saturday, and the Penguins are in Detroit.